So guys, today we've got the Arsenal sim. Hopefully we can grab the win in this game. Continue our 100% record in the Premier League. And as we're at home, we must win this game against Arsenal. We have to win every single home game. It is inexcusable to lose a draw that could be acceptable if it's against like Liverpool or Man City, but I mean, we want to win every game, but when you're at home, there's even more demands to win as you're playing in front of your own fans. You'd like to start with an early goal. Thanks. Mbappe. Thanks. Oh, I want that to go to either Cruz or Perez there. The last one going forward is a good win from Mendes Alves. But then he loses the ball. Cruz here. Mbappe shot blocked by Tapsoba. To go in this Munoz by the looks of it. Thanks. Perez first time to Cruz. Cruz and Mbappe is offside and the pass is over here anyway. Mbappe. Across, cleared away by Soyuncu. Bellingham. Perez. Oh yes, Perez. Lunin rooted to the spot. And Perez finds the top corner with a brilliant goal. Good save from Forbes, and he nearly keeps the second one out, but not quite. Would have been a fantastic double save. He's unlucky to concede that on there. Did well to get across in time. Thanks. Oh. It's half time and it's 1-1. Our best player at the moment is Perez, the goal scorer. No one has really stood out for either side yet. We need to rely on some of our big players like Mbappe and Mendes Alves to get some more goals for us in the second half. Van de Beek intercepts there. David out wide. Cruz does exceptionally well. Oh yeah, Pelestri went to Liverpool, I forgot to tell you that. We got Fireman as a replacement for him. He's on the bench for this match. And Myers, Mbappe with a clear chance! And he does not take it. You would expect Mbappe to take that chance. And I'm going to bring off Franks. I don't think he's been too good this game. Actually, no, Bellingham's actually done nothing. Yeah, this is Darwin, as we got replacement for Pellistri. I'll get back into the sim. Mbappe really should score there. It was on his strong foot as well, so he can't have an excuse for that. It's just a bad shot. Villalba and Alves. To Myers. De Los Santos back to Myers. Myers back. Mbappe! Nearly found the top corner. That's half free kick here. There's been an hour gone in this match. Villalba. I'm back to go to Mbappe. It's gone to Mbappe after Perez now though. Mbappe cuts back to Perez! Blocked! Franks! And what a save by Lunin. Perez. Played away. Franks. Myers. His shot is blocked. Win that. No. Yes, Saliba. And it's going to be a corner for Arsenal, I think. It's a good save by Ron Flores. I'm surprised that got all the way through our defenders, and that has been turned in by Tapsoba. And it is 2-1 to Arsenal. And we need to get at least one more. The sooner we get our equaliser, the more time we have for the winner. Might not be our day here. Oh, he keeps it in there. Cruz. Villalba. Perez. Back to Villalba. De Santos. Mendes Alves. Through to Franks. Franks to Mendes Alves. Saliba wins the header. Coming forward again. Franks to Myers. To De Santos. We're running out of time desperately in this. Mbappe. Mendes Alves. Mbappe. And cross. And the defender gets there in time. And Mbappe is offside. But considering it came off the defender, you can't blow the whistle for offside there. That was a very good chance for us. Right, 87th minute. Got to get a goal. Myers. Santos. Across. Franks! Yes! Come on! 89th minute. We've levelled it up. Not much time for a winner. 3 minutes though. And I jump in to save as much time as possible. Let's win it. Oh yes, Villalba. Villalba. Mbappe. Oh, I wanted that to go all the way through. Oh, we can't get onto the loose ball there. We're scarving out wide. They will cross it in, and what a save by Brown Forbes. Saliba gets it up, and that will be full time. It's ended Crawley Town 2, Arsenal 2. Our best player was Perez, who got our first goal. Right, let's see the league table. So we have dropped 2 second. We are 2 points behind Spurs and 2 points ahead of West Ham. Looks like our next match in the league is Liverpool, but we've got a Champions League game before that. I believe that is against Zagreb. But that's in this video. Goodbye.